In Men is Dead End Garage's 1971 Chevy Suburban on Detroit steel big lip Delrays. The rear end was narrowed to fit 20 by 12s with Continental tires. It's the ultimate sleeper with the canoe on top. Powered by a 6-liter LSX bored and stroked to 408. It has a Don Hardy comp cam, a Magnuson supercharger, long tube headers, and was tuned by Mike Lavigne. It's mated to a Performabuilt transmission. The interior is old school with Dakota Digital gauges and a couple of nice benches.